Good evening. I'm Nigel Robertson.
And I'm Gabrielle Komorowski. A Greenville woman says she was humiliated after being asked to stop breastfeeding her one-month-old daughter by an employee at a government office.
This afternoon, she spoke with News 4's Kim Quintero. And Kim, where did this incident happen?
Nigel, it happened at the Department of Social Services in Greenville yesterday. Now the mom, who is Teresa Shalui, says she hopes her story will educate the public and prevent other moms from experiencing the same embarrassment.
Yesterday,
a month ago, the Shalui family welcomed Giselle into the world. Teresa says it was her hardest delivery out of six kids, but she says the pain of childbirth was nothing compared to how she felt Wednesday morning.
I was so humiliated that I broke down. I started crying right then. And I quit nursing her.
After her husband lost his job, Teresa went to the Department of Social Services in Greenville to apply for assistance. A 9:15 appointment turned into a 45-minute wait and a hungry baby.
And she had been crying for 15, 20 minutes. The mother's instinct is to do what just comes natural, you know? And sometimes you just have to swallow your pride in the case of your child and do what she wants, what she needs.
Scared she'd lose her spot in line, Teresa asked two women nearby to shield her from onlookers as she covered her baby with a blanket and began nursing.
After a while, Teresa was called back to her appointment while still breastfeeding her daughter, but it was what one worker said that had her taken aback.
Miss Moody told me that I could do that, I could finish that out in the lobby, or I could quit because I wasn't going to do that at her desk.
That's the last thing I was expected, really. I've never been through anything like that before, but just to see her so upset about it, I can tell she was hurt.
South Carolina is one of 44 states with laws allowing women to breastfeed in any public or private place. After contacting DSS, spokeswoman Marilyn Matthews issued this statement saying, quote, "Our policies on this are consistent with state law. In this instance, a supervisor intervened immediately, apologized, and took appropriate action with staff." Ms. Shalui was offered an opportunity to continue nursing her child while she conducted her business with the agency.
And Teresa hopes more agencies will designate an area specifically for nursing moms. Gabrielle?